Making their way to the stage. Would you put your hands together for these gentlemen, if you will? Give them a little encouragement. Yes, indeedy. Thank you, Miss Claire. Thanks, Gianna. Right over here. Hi, friend. What's your name?
Peter McGrath.
Hi, Peter. Good to have you here today.
Nice being here.
Peter, where are you from?
Boston originally. I live in Oak Island right now.
You live right up the street there in Oak Island, right?
Oak Island, that's correct.
It's so beautiful up there.
Absolutely beautiful.
And what do you do up there in North Carolina?
I'm retired.
Living a good life.
Living a good life.
Fantastic. It's going to get better for you today. Right there on the X. Right there. You got your one foot on. There you go. Hang right there and we'll be right back with you. Yes, sir. And you are?
My name is Rick Pig.
Hi, Rick. And Rick, good to have you here today.
Thank you.
Rick, where do you hail from?
Monroe, North Carolina.
Monroe, surely, yeah. Yeah. Not one fan of Monroe. No, that's it. That's all right. Hey, listen, guys, have you made your list for Santa Claus yet?
No.
Don't worry. The Alabama Theater girls have. Y'all are really going to enjoy. What's it? They're going to love it more than Monroe, I guarantee it.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. Just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you would ever know. Make my wish come true. All I want for this Christmas, I won't even wish for snow. I'm just gonna keep on waiting underneath the mistletoe.
I don't need to hang my stocking there upon the fireplace. Santa Claus will make me happy with a toy on Christmas Day.
Here for the boys. Well, that retirement got better today, didn't it?
Sure did.
Yeah. Well, I tell you, y'all are such great sports, and for coming up and shaking your thing with the girls, Sweet Molly's Creamer here at Barefoot Landing, giving both of you a free milkshake for participating today.
Right.
But God bless you. Yeah, you're welcome. You think the shake's cold? Wait till you get back to the car. I'm just guessing. A proud tradition for us here at the Alabama Theater during both of our productions throughout the season. So we take a moment to recognize all those amazing Americans serving in armed services. And though being at home at Christmas, most certainly. That's the least they deserve from all of us, that's for sure. Being home at Christmas is so important. All of us many of those making that privilege possible.